Box Rat, King of the Rats.
This Box Rat was in a trailer.
Fucking who built that box around you? No one put the crate and then picked up a rat and dropped him in there.
No, that was a completely sealed crate.
Box Rat, you guys are still running. Okay, all right.
Yeah.
And then we head over here.
Yep.
And then we head down this way.
There's a lot going on.
Shields up just a little bit.
Oh, nice. A soul.
All right. And we have a fog gate.
I am now lost.
Well, that's a fog gate.
So I got flipped up, turned upside down.
You don't need to fucking do that, because now that's a hard mental cap.
Yeah,
where it's like,
that's like, no, stop. Go do other.
Big underline under that in my brain. Now I just have that drop from Burlier.
Mm-hmm. Burlier?
From Burlier. That is a jump, or maybe, yeah, that's a jump. That's
a jump, yeah.
And
I didn't want to tell you.
There. Yeah, okay, I'll do that before the drop still. I don't jump very often, so.
Yeah, no. It's
changing every game.
L3 being the jump during the run was one of the best changes they ever made to the controls.
Oh, you're running again. You're going to lead me into a trap. One of you is going to lead me into
Look how many fucking corridors you have to contend with.
Yeah.
And look for how far they go in as many directions.
Way. Item this way. At least it's not poison water. I can safely... Oh, boy. Wrap my head around that. What is... Oh, you're some kind of...
He's dancing.
Oh, you're doing one of those things. Oh, yeah, okay, you're a friend. Okay, well,
Well, this fucking works!
I'll fuck you through the door, if that's what you want.
Jeez!
I'll fuck you through the door, man.
You got lucky.
Is that what... Because
he buffed all the rats.
Oh, yeah.
That's what that is.
He made them tough boys.
Yeah. So, If you get that Channeler's Trident,
yeah,
you're able to do that for your party. Like, you do that, and you buff everybody that is in the game at the current time.
Cool.
But people just use it for a cool dance.
Oh, yeah, you got
strong. They just use it as a dance emote.
Does it actually take that long to activate?
Yeah.
You were a bigger than normal rat. That's why you were.
And you're stuck!
Hurting me so much. All right, what else is going on up here? Nothing, nothing, nothing?
Nope.
All right.
Your shield is so good. I'm so jealous. Okay. I wish I had gotten that shield early in my
life. Back down there is stuff. Okay. Wow. Yeah.
Yeah, no. You're...
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Yeah. It's a nice wide open courtyard.
This deep down, we still get access to sunlight, eh?
Yep.
I expected some...
Well, because think about...
Dork shit.
Think about the way that... Lordran is built. It's concentric circles.
Motherfucker.
So that's probably the outside of one of the concentric circles.
Another fog gate. So that means there's one of these is not a boss. One of these is just... Okay.
Praise the sun next to the goo pile.
That is a hole.
No, it's not a hole.
It's a reflection?
It's a reflection. Yeah. It's a reflection. Okay. So how would you be able to get through the fog door?
Yeah, okay. So there's two fog doors.
All right. Are there?
Enter through the white light. That's white light?
Mm-hmm.
That's not...
But are there two fog doors?
I don't know. I saw a second one.
Did you?
I didn't approach it, but I saw it. Or I saw something that looked like it. All right, fucker. I'll come back and check that out. Until the game.
Ah! More box rats!
Now, did box rats get buffed because they were in the box? Does the buff affect the box? Can you buff a box rat?
No, they don't have the weird glowing
shit. Ah, what about you?
Nah, no box rat.
Ah, box rat.
That's our new character.
We boxing.
Yeah!
Shazer head. Large Tartanite Shard. I'll take
you
two
in
of
there.
Those. Alright. Yay! Finally a dead end! Holy shit! Christ, I've never been so happy for a dead end.
This game has... the Souls games, I'm sure I mentioned it before, but it has a completely backwards exploration logic. In which you're like, I don't want more to explore.
Let me wrap my head around what you've given me, please. Let me finish my plate.
Yeah.
If you don't mind. Look, Grandma, I know you want to feed me. What do you even do when you're on the ground, besides dropping it to people?
That's a good question. Do you want to find out?
Are you going to steal my shit like a like? Yeah, I do want to find out. There we go.
That's it.
That's your attack.
That's all it's got.
Well, you're a winner.
Those things are losers, man. Like, absolute.
That looks like a death that can, like, poison you or something.
It does, but it's not. Right?
It does look like it, but
yeah,
it's not.
Absolutely looks like it.
Now that is another jump.
You're liking these, huh?
Yeah, boy.
They're all over. And it's an awkward jump at a weird angle.
Yeah, it is.
Oh! Damn it! Enjoy.
Fucking basilisk, son of a bitch. Anything
this,
behind me?
This is the first encounter ever.
Okay.
In the series.
Damn it. Great, so now I fucked up that jump, so that means my metal map...
is completely wrecked.
It's completely destroyed.
Yeah, we got more of you.
Ooh.
Careful. See how small that bar is?
Yeah.
And how fast it went up?
Okay, they're not doing that jump attack. Oh, there it is.
No, yeah, there it was. They are doing their jump attack.
Okay. Just kill you before you exhale, and then I'm fine.
Then the cops won't come.
Waiting to exhale.
Isn't this place nice?
It is.
And...
friendly.
Friendly and grimy.
Oh, damn it, I gotta deal with a bunch of you fucks.
Oh, yeah.
Alright.
So this is a this is
oh what, yeah you're
this
doing
what,
that to me
this
are
is
you?
What I would call the I don't know the feat of strength or the fucking
the grime souls experience
no
oh fuck
and it goes up and down quite fast.
All right.
This is the room that more than any other room in the this and Capra are the two like. Progress annihilators.
Oh, boy.
These are the two that stopped people and made people want to return the game. Because on launch day...
at least it takes a second for the shit to...
on launch day, there were things that were very different about the way that this room worked.
Oh, yeah?
So, you're familiar with Curse.
Yeah.
Curse has had various incarnations in the Dark Souls series, right?
Uh-huh.
In Dark Souls 1, what it does is it instantly kills you.
Okay.
And...
those guys are cursed. They curse. They don't petrify, right?
Well, the curse is petrification.
Oh.
Look, there's a player that got fucking killed.
Okay.
It will instantly kill you.
By kicking.
Right? And it will decrease your health by one half. Right? Permanently.
Okay.
Until you become uncursed.
Yeah.
Now,
which is where those blocks come into play.
Yeah. Okay. So here's the deal, though. Those blocks used to cost like 20 grand to buy.
Okay.
And here's my favorite part, in the original version of the game, before version 1.01, a curse could stack.
Oh, wow. Wow.
Okay. And what could happen is you could get cursed like 4 times and end up with a health value of 1 hit of damage.
Okay.
Enjoy your little trip.
Yeah, just trying to make sense of this. God damn, you're right. This is gonna test.
This is the test.
This is gonna test.
And also, it never gives you ever a chance to look at the area because it's all internal corridors.
Mm-hmm.
You never get an overview.
Breaking these things is my best progress marker.
Have I broken it? Well, it's the old Doom system. Are there dead bodies here?
Yeah. Right. Okay. That's an item I didn't pick up.
If there are dead bodies here.
Okay, you know what? Let me go and... because I'm sure there's a turn or two I didn't make.
Yeah, there's a couple scrapes that you missed.
And it'd be interesting if there was a map that you could, like... it's not going to tell you anything until you visit it,
mm-hmm.
But once you visit it, it helps you. I wouldn't mind one of those maps.
I feel like it's so against
game. Yeah, I'm going to say, but that's some super bitch shit that everyone's going to be like, fuck you, Wooly, that's the whole point.
And so I'm those like, are the two areas you didn't go down.
Yeah. And I'm like, I hear you. I understand. I'm not gonna
like the that. Like a huge portion of this game's. I don't know if I would call it charm, but uniqueness.
Okay. That's a drop.
So remember, you have to be running to jump.
Yeah. So this is where I fell last time.
No.
No, this is a different one.
Because you fell down.
You're right. And there was no bars in the way of that.
Nope.
So, but there's no point in jumping that.
Well, you can get that item.
Through the gate?
Yeah, through the gate.
Okay. Alright. through the fucking corner, right?
So what you can do is you can just run straight into the wall. And then turn and jump.
Okay.
Like that's the solution to these kinds of jumps.
Thank you. That's a way better. Yeah. Yeah. That's a smarter way of doing it. You're right.
So people would go in here, die, have their health. Go in here again, die, 1/4 their health. Go in here, die, 1/8 their health.
Dropping down there is some sort of, like, discovery, but I'm hoping I can make it over there.
That guy got it hard.
Yeah, he did.
Alright,
The way down there is in the room that you were just in. If you backtrack a little to where you fell into the room. See, there's that little staircase?
And it was I never went in here.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
That guy's alive!
Yeah. He was pathing his way towards me. Yeah, it totally was one of these. Oh, no! As long as you get to 50, you're fine.
Yeah.
It comes off quickly.
Well, it's a weird scenario, because, like, this is a room that used to be very, very tough. But you've seen and fought these guys multiple times now.
Yeah.
The
problem is 3. 1 is not bad. 2 is manageable.
3 is just... Psh, 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 psh.
Back up, get control of the situation. Okay. Is there one in here? No. Okay.
So this is the area you saw through the bars.
Ring of the Evil Eye.
The Ring of the Evil Eye is a cool ring.
I wanna pop you.
Well, you're gonna have to hit it.
That's weird. Am I not facing it right now? There we go.
So you're using a pokey weapon.
Yeah.
So your hitbox is pretty exact.
Alright, tell me about the Ring of the Evil Eye. Oh, and I can probably take my thing back off. Oh, rat's in front of me. Put the wolf on and tell me about the Ring of the Evil.
It's a good goddamn ring. I really like it.
It absorbs HP from fallen enemies. According to legend, this ring contains the spirit of the Evil Eye, a dark beast which assaulted Astora. The strength of the Evil Eye does not waver. The HP is absorbed from fallen enemies. How much is absorbed?
I would say about 1/10 of your health bar.
Wow! Off of every kill?
Off of every kill.
No matter how weak or no matter how strong.
Yeah, anything. So if you're doing well, it can sustain you.
That's really good. You don't have to drink.
Yes. But it requires combat to be done proficiently in order to work. If you're going through an area and...
Oh, is that a player that died in the time frame that I...
If you're going through an area and you're getting smacked by every enemy and you're taking a little bit of damage, like, it's not going to help you, right? Because you're not killing enemies efficiently to get the health back. It's for you going through an area and, oh, I took 1 hit, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then you go, well, I can kill the next 4 enemies hitless.
Hey, rats have humanity. Good to know.
What does that mean?
That means it ate a rat. It ate a human. And then absorbed its
that's
humanity.
That's by far the best explanation.
Yeah. You nasty ass motherfuckers.
Not that rats are a form of humanity. So I want to point out that you are 5 floors down from where you started.
Drop. Yeah, and from that drop that I'm going to try not to forget about. What? Whoa. That was a mouse. Did you see it?
No.
A mouse, not a rat. A little mouse scurried away.
I didn't know they were in here. Ambiance-wise.
I don't even know where you went or if I could interact with you.
Interesting.
Crazy. I've never seen anything like that. I've never seen a mouse in these games.
I love how you're going through these fences that are clearly have been blown the fuck open. Like, did you see the bars that you walked through?
Yeah. Something went to town on it.
Probably the big rat.
And this water makes it hard to see. God, imagine the smell.
Oh, yeah.
Or rather, stench.
Well, this is the depths of an undead city.
I wouldn't mind if every once in a while my character just went, ugh!
And just vomited.
Like that Estus barf picture.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there it goes. You saw that
one. Oh, I did.
Yeah, that's cool.
Interesting.
Huh.
Yeah.
I wonder what that means. I think it just means ambiance. I think you're right.
Yeah.
I think it just means Beyonce.
Beyonce?
Yeah. This restaurant has nice Beyonce. Is one of those tweets?
Yes.
Okay.
I know exactly what you're talking about.
Good. Oh, boy.
Hey, look, it's some goo.
Man, when I was a kid, I played with Gak.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I had Gak.
That's crazy that you knew him before he became a big star.
And then the thing was that...
I've been such an asshole. That's such a bad one.
Yeah, it's been terrible. And it was stupid because they'd say, like, oh, keep it in the fridge if you want it to not go goopy. And it's like, no, that's a lie. It doesn't matter. It's gonna go goopy.
It has a hard timer on it.
And it just becomes hard. Something dropped.
Yep, so you're right.
I gotta look up. I see. Oh, hey, friend.
Hey, buddy, what's up?
I love how I have time to decide while I'm casting.
It's weird because normally you'd be like, do it faster, I need you to go fast. And it's like, no. Yeah, yeah. It's actually fine. This game speed is very slow.
And now, rat, come to Butthead.
I'll get you. I'm gonna get you. I got you.
They're scared of you. But occasionally they're not.
What about you, bro? Giant. Giant.
He's trying to run. He's trying to
become giant.
In the butt.
You did it.
Okay, two upstairs. Fuck me.
You got a lot. You got a lot going on.
And
that's a big door.
That's a guy.
That's a guy.
I'm not going to assume you're a buddy, but I can't lock on to you.
Look so at how he's sitting.
Yeah, you're a buddy.
He's a buddy.
And he's turned to look at me, so he sees me. Look at this.
Yeah, this is great.
Appreciate this.
Lick it. Lick it.
Mm. Oh. Big sludge for Big Pudge. What's up? That's a cool name.
Turn your character so we can see him a little better.
Oh, he's super weird.
What are you wearing?
I'm afraid I don't see anything here.
He's so weird. Dom all of Xena's great.
You don't see a conversation here?
I'm afraid I don't see anything here.
What the fuck does that mean?
He's a weirdo.
All right.
Got some gold pine.
I don't mind. Some gold
crystal
pine.
Weapons.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Super strong weapons that break permanently.
Oh, that's a big tough. For 6K, huh? And for 4K. Okay. Fully crystallized straight sword. How such a weapon was created is entirely unknown. Seriously, what are you going to do? Take a hammer to it? the crystallization boosts its attack, but makes it brittle. Sword cannot be used for long, can't be repaired. Okay.
So never, ever, ever, ever use it.
But like, when... there must be a situation, right?
So you can get his...
Oh, he sells
gear.
His own stuff.
It has unique things.
That's... You know what's nice is someone who goes, look, you don't have to kill me if you want my stuff. Here,
yeah.
I can just sell it to you. I have more. I brought copies. Strange helm from the ancient land of Xena, the birthplace of the curious dealer Domhnall. Domhnall. Yeah.
Two horns are for wisdom.
Yeah, okay. So it's...
So you got the helm of the wise, the armor of the glorious...
Gauntlets of the Vanquisher.
The gold bracelets symbolize the Vanquisher. The silver inlet rings symbolize an explorer. And what's the chest? The many medals are believed to symbolize glory. So this is my favorite part about him.
Nice.
He is explicitly not wearing a complete set.
Yeah.
This is another person who is just picking
piecing
up
together
various artifacts and pieces.
I was going to assume, I'm like, oh, you're a big old faith guy. And it's like, no, that's just his helmet.
No, he's just wearing all the cool stuff that he found over time.
Nicely done. I like that. You're cool.
He's very cool.
I wish I could talk to you.
Well, that is a shame.
Well, you'll talk to him.
No matter. No, not to worry. Come back again. I'm always available. Not every train was meant to be.
And he's genuinely friendly.
Yeah, sometime.
Give that door a shot.
You ever gonna come back? We're gonna come back to good old Firelink, maybe.
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 Maybe. Maybe. All right. So yeah, give that door a shot. Trust me on this.
Okay.
Eat shit.
I was gonna say like, oh, you would say that for something like a bonfire, but maybe not. That's fine.
I like the implication. Nothing. Notice that as you go deeper, all of the bars are blown out towards you.
Yeah. Something came. Dude, that's a really good detail. You're right. Something came out at me. Geez. Now I got to use the bathroom. Okay. I've been holding it in for a little bit, but now it's going to affect my gameplay.
Okay. So, well, here's what you do, Willie.
I'm going to stop right
you
here.
You hit start. You go to quit.
Don't invade me.
Stop pissing your pants.
Okay.
Stop pissing your pants.
Oh, BRB.
How's your dick?
It's good.
Great.
So the more I thought about it, as I was freeing my bladder from...
Freeing it from its confines.
From the tyranny of...
pants.
Of urine. I thought about...
We went to very different places on that.
Yeah.
Be wary of despair, by the way.
Okay. I was thinking that those friendly wads are totally... Wait.
No. You may not.
But...
You may not.
But I'm...
Sir. Sir.
Fuck you.
Sir. We're gonna have to ask you to leave.
That's some stupid shit. Anyway. Sir. Look.
Hitboxes.
Yeah, the hitbox is like, excuse me, sir. The hitbox is bouncing me out. Oh, but this one is... It works. Yeah.
Well, it's wider, dude.
Yeah, it is wider.
It's wider than your character.
I think those friendly wads that exist are there to serve as breadcrumbs. Is this the other stairway?
What other stairway?
No, it's not.
Dude, you are so lost.
No, there was another stairway that
you are hard lost.
There's another stairway I ignored.
Big time.
I'm not as lost as you think.
Yeah.
But I'm...
Well, it's a confusing fucking zone. You're almost done, by the way. You're almost completely finished with the decks.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
There's so many places I didn't...
There's not as many. A lot of the places that you think you haven't gone is just the other side of a room.
Yeah. Are you nothing?
You are nothing. Big nothing.
I saw an item down there.
You did. Dead center in the middle of the room. What?
That's a boss room.
What? Shut up. Why would you say that? It's a boss room.
Look at that fucking boss room. I didn't think at all.
I even pointed it out to you. Hey, look, a gigantic rectangular open area.
That you don't play in, but there's a door right there.
Yeah.
And then there's an item, and the item makes me go, okay, well, of course you're going to be there. Of course you're going to go down there.
Yeah.
And the fact that nothing is happening.
There's nothing.
Happening in here.
Except for that.
Oh,
crossbow,
nice.
Heavy crossbow. Isn't that nice?
Yeah, sure. I'd rather read it from this menu. Heavy crossbow.
What do you got?
Those are the bolts.
Those are arrows. There it is.
Powerful large crossbow. While bows require both hands, a crossbow is held in one, but arming each bolt takes time, as it would. Yeah.
Because of the reload, yeah.
Yeah, that makes sense.
That's a good one, too. Mm-hmm. The texture work on this brick and the specular lighting is fucking amazing.
It's solid.
For a game of 2009.
Yeah, I won't say immaculate.
Uh-oh.
And this is your
now,
career.
If you would like to go back and rework the remainder of the zone,
yes.
Now'd be a good time.
Now my brain understands.
You have another dead end. Isn't that wonderful?
This is unmistakably going to lead to the boss.
A confrontation, if you would.
Maybe it'll be a conversation. But those two fog doors.
The way these fucking things go up and down and all around is fucking goofy.
So let me. What I was talking about when I said stairs was
over there.
Yeah, the one I passed on.
So that was where you came from after falling down the pits, and that is the staircase you ignored.
Yes, that's, and this is what I meant. I'm like, are you the other staircase? He's like, no, it's not. Shortcut ahead. Yeah.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
Are you winning, Wooly?
I'm winning, son.
All right. Well, now you can feel free. Nah, you can't beat them from through there, because they'll back away.
Yeah. I took the hit though.
So what you can do is now re-explore the areas that you were unsure about, to your heart's content.
Two fog gates and
Are you sure there were two fog gates?
No, but there was a fog-looking thing, right?
All right, so there's your rat boys.
So let me go to my first fog thing that I ignored. There was the... Yeah. Yeah, friend. Wait.
What?
Wait. Because I'm like, I didn't sit down. Dude, we just saw the game's balls.
I saw the game's balls a little bit.
Did you see them?
I saw them. Now, careful. Don't make your big falls.
Okay.
Because you never jumped that, I don't believe.
I didn't do this...
You did. You had to. That. Oh, it's the other jump on the other side that you didn't make.
That's the other one I didn't do. And there was... dude, I'm telling you, I saw something that looked like a second fog gate.
Okay. You mean that?
Yeah. Yeah.
Are you sure you saw it too?
Hold on a second.
Well, you saw the boss room earlier.
Yeah. That's a white light. That is a fog gate.
Are you sure you saw it too?
Yes, I'm positive.
Okay.
I'm positive I saw two.
All right.
Because the other one was in that castle-looking room.
Well, then take a little walker.
Yeah. This is probably, mentally, the other side of this was where the giant rat was.
Mm-hmm.
So, are we doing it?
So, are you sure that you saw two?
Ah!
I was giving you the hint. I was giving you the hint the whole time. Because you knew that you saw two, right? But the only reason that there wouldn't have been two is because they're the same door. And this is one of the weirdest ever. Because the other door into this room is not a fog door.
I wish you could see what happened to my mental map just now. If I could display for you how my
brain... that's the jump that you just ignored to go around, right?
Yes. And then the one I failed
is not that way.
But this is where I never went.
It's true.
Yeah. No, my brain just fucking handed two things together.
Yeah, you had two separate rooms.
And they just
that
went
your brain went.
That's awesome. That feels good.
It's all nameless. And hey, look at that. You never had to make that jump at all. You could have just gone around down that hallway.
Oh, so I see.
Beware of the tough enemy.
Right. This would be.
This would be.
Big room. Yeah, that's big room. Okay. Yeah. Right. Yeah, way. Okay, smaller than. Than I thought.
I'm so happy! Been waiting that for a while.
Alright.
Alright, now, well, you've explored, I would say, 99% of the depths.
Great.
The only thing you haven't really done is
kill,
fight the boss,
kill Big Boy,
and go down the drop.
I didn't kill Big Boy.
Yeah.
Okay. So, having fallen. That was such a dumb fall. Alright.
But that's. Well, most people fall down that immediately and don't realize it's there at all, right? You failed to jump, and then you forgot it was there. Most people are just walking forward and don't realize to look at their feet.
Now, here's the gamble.
Here's the gamble.
Can I kill this big rat with two Estus?
Well, one, really.
Yeah. Unless I do
maybe.
Not.
Maybe not.
Do I have any other kind of, like, top-off?
You can use humanity, but
no,
I would not suggest that.
No, I think I can just go sit.
My personal suggestion.
I'll go sit.
Go sit, check out your drop. Then once you've explored what's down that little drop, then you can go fight Rat Boy. Then you can go, oh, well, not Rat Boy. He's cool. But you can go fight the giant rat and then finish your boss off.
Okay.
Did you remember how to get out of here?
It was not that side, and because of that, because I fell in here unwillingly, then it must be going this way.
Yep.
This
fucking zone. It's really small.
Yeah.
It's really, really small, but it's really confusing.
And that's over there, and that's over there. Okay. So there's a stairway back up.
So here's the thing. I can't keep a mental map of the depths in my head because there are too many layers and they keep crossing underneath each other.
They crisscross.
I can find my way, but I can't. I would not be able to draw you a map, right?
Yeah, that's fine.
Every time I come to a crossroads, I go, well, this leads to that and this leads to that, but there's no map at all in my fucking mind. At all.
No, it's like it creates itself as you go through it.
Yeah. It's like you're holding a torch. And look, now you're around, and then there's a staircase up to the shortcut to your right.
Here, and there we go, yeah. Okay.
And then you just ride that all the way to the top to your sit. And then it's a quick jog out to where the drop is.
You know...
Hey, brother. You look great. You look awesome.
I think I could, like...
No.
But if I was patient.
No, because after one hit... It runs away out of your range.
But notice how he came back three times now.
Yeah.
So technically I've landed three hits on him.
Oh my god, you're going to do... But I'm pretty sure the only reason he keeps coming back is because you're moving far enough away that he's re-popping.
But his... No. His life is not going to change. He's been spawned the entire time. So you understand what I'm saying?
I understand.
You can...
That's a little scumbaggy even for me, though.
You can be super lame. Or maybe even, like, poison or something? You know what I mean?
Well, the gate is there to prevent, like, proper projectiles from going through.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. You
all right, so
you wouldn't even be
if you do want the drop, it's back that way. Just remember, the drop is at, like, the top floor of this.
Yeah, and that might connect to this zone as well. So, you know, let me do that, because now I know he's waiting for me. And I know you're waiting for me.
If you run, you'll be faster.
Really?
Yep. But only if you're running. Yeah, there you go. Fuck you.
And let's see, where was it again? There was nothing in
here. Oh my god, the fact that there's some kind of weird magnetism occasionally with the ragdolls is hilarious.
That's the part that makes it good. Yeah, there's another bloop. The first nasty is on my right or back there. And then this was the top room.
Yeah.
And butcher respawn?
I don't think so.
All right. Then back to our drop.
But don't hold me to that.
Drop was this?
On the other side of this. It's behind the butcher's table.
Doggers.
Hey, dogs. What up? Wooly, I'm going to need you to break their bones quickly.
Okay, well, let me just pup snuff.
Oh, jeez. Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all.
You coming?
I don't particularly care for that term.
Pup snuffing?
Pup snuffing.
Yeah. Because we saw Bork Breakers. We saw Matt came over and he saw a van outside that was like Bark Stoppers, right? And it's like I guess the service is they come in and they quiet dogs or they teach them how to fuck.
That is the scariest description I've heard.
And I don't know.
They come over here and they make the dogs be quiet.
Yeah, so we didn't know what they did, right? We're like, what does that mean? So we just kind of went like, I'm gonna start my own business. I'm gonna call it
Pup Snuffers.
Pup Snuffers Inc. Or Bark Breakers. Bork Breaker. You know?
That's great. That's fucking good.
ARF Annihilators. And so on and so forth. You get it.
Yeah, so there's your drop.